Question. 5 years ago, average age of a family was 45 years. If family has 6 persons, then find the average age of the family 10 years from now. Options are Option A, 60 years. Option B, 65 years. Option C, 70 years. Option D, 75 years. And Option E, 55 years. Let's see the solution. In the statement they given that 5 years ago, average age of a family was 45 years. So here, there is a family, and if 5 years ago, the average age of family is 45 years. And in the next statement they given that family has 6 persons. So here the family has total 6 persons. So the present total age of family from 5 years ago is average age into total persons plus 5 into 6. That is 45 into 6 plus 30, that equals to 270 plus 30. That equals to 300 years. Now in the question they are asking, the average age of the family 10 years from now. So the average age of the family 10 years from now is present total age of the family plus 10 into 6 by 6. That is 300 plus 60 by 6. That equals to 360 by 6, equal to 60 years. So the average age of the family 10 years from now is 60 years. So the answer is option A, 60 years.